Behind every one of Goku's strikes is a whole community of people who've grown up with him, strengthening him over a lifetime of unimaginable challenges. Each one has been crucial, inspiring and pushing him forward. Goku doesn't imagine for 1 minute that he's gotten this far on his own.
He's pushed all of us forward, too, shaping us into the people we are today.
Even as he fights his opponents, he has a funny way of drawing them in. That's just the kind of man Goku is.
This is our power, Jiren!
To hell with your friendship.
To hell with your trust. Putting faith in such things would mean denying all that I've witnessed in my life up until now. I know better than to believe in that so-called strength. I know how...
Goku's looking pretty useless now. We're gonna have to handle this ourselves.
Yes, obviously.
What are you doing, Jiren? Kneeling down at your enemy's feet? Is this honestly the way you want your fight to end? Get up! Come on! Why would you spend all those years honing your strength, rejecting everything and everyone else, just to surrender? Keep fighting to the end!
Frieza?
Silence! Don't make this worse by thanking me, Saiyan! I need no other gestures as long as you keep your word to me, monkey!
You got it! Consider it done!
Contestant Jiren is eliminated. The 11th has been defeated. They will now be expunged.
Jiren! I know we just barely finished the battle of our lives, but I'm already hungry for the next fight. Maybe you don't want to hear this, but I feel like we've gotten stronger together, and I think that's worth a lot. I hope to see you again, Jiren.
What an incredible warrior.
Yeah. Will. Keep it real, Zennies!
Yeah!
We'll never stop getting stronger, right, Vegeta?
Of course we won't! Only a fool put limits on the strength of the Saiyan race!